up on the block now. You know, most people don't see split windows very often. We see a ton of them here at Barrett-Jackson because they are so desirable. This one, a 327.
Yeah, this one has the L76, 340 horsepower small block. Roughly 3 out of 10 cars got this engine, 4-speed manual transmission, backing it up. Nicely presented, stock-looking engine bay. First year for the alternator, right there, 1963, replacing the generator of 1962.
The consigner says that this is a one-owner car, and here he is in 2D, and there he is, tears in his eyes, in 3D, because this car that he's owned since 1963 is about to find a new home.
You know, we talk about that. These are more than just cars. It's more than fiberglass. It's more than sheet metal. It's the stories behind it. You wonder who owned it originally, what happened. Not often we have that, but a 1963 car and the original owner, and he's got to feel pretty proud about what's happening right now.
Now, the wheels on this might look like knockoffs, and they were in their first year for 63, although at least they were in the catalogs, but these are wheel covers with faux spinners, but they look the part. Sporty.
Well, Fred, you're going to be a wealthy young man. $300,000, $325 bid. You know, you keep a car for 60 years, it becomes one of the family, especially when it's such a cherished possession as this one.
And what's special is not only has he owned it, he's kept it up, he's refurbished it, he's made it a number one top flight car, bringing amazing money here at Barrett-Jackson. $350,000. The gentleman who bought it is happy. The gentleman who sold it, and it's a sad moment, but his work has been recognized. $350,000.